So, far as I know, one of the main goals is to get followers. Soda Sopa.
Where's that goddamn cat at? Here, kitty.
Okay, good. Now this takes place like almost right after Stick of Truth. So, well, I was supposed to say, so does that mean Kenny's dead? Kenny always comes back anyway, so. Yeah.
Come on, kitty.
Can't go through here. Alright. Back to Cartman. Or Coon. Upstairs first, see if anybody has any yaoi or something. See, there's the wizard hat. Oh yeah, Cartman's journal. Yeah. See. Tokens, life matters. SpaceX. Dinishes for Denmark. Backup clause. Time travel fuel. Nothing here. Alright. So the code is fuck
you, Mom.
Ah, there you are, Butthole. Being a superhero is a little harder than you thought, huh? It's okay, you totally suck, but I can't help but feel sorry for you. Because your dad fucked your mind. Come this way.
Yes.
I'm gonna teach you about artifacts. You see, most superheroes augment their abilities with specialized equipment. You see this? It's a strength artifact.
Jesus.
You'll find things like these all over town. The trick is to equip them into your artifact slots. Go on, give it a shot. Every artifact has a specific place it can be slotted on your body. Equip this one to boost your strength stats.
So yeah, I got some through the Ubisoft Club and found a couple. So 4 strength. Ultimate recovery, okay. Knockback combo. Hmm. So tachyon matrix. 444 to 30 and 88 knockback. 444 to 30 and 15 ultimate recovery.
Be a little uncomfortable at first. Your DNA is fusing with it. You'll find more artifacts out there during your superhero adventures. You can even craft your own. Just remember, with great power comes great chicks and nuggets. I think you're ready to take on those sixth graders now. Go give them hell. But mentorship program.
Fine.
Artifacts are a big part of what makes you strong, bud. It's a good idea to try and match your artifacts with the kinds of powers you use in battle. See you next tip.
Thanks, Tally. Kitty. Mother-in-law came with hers. Well, slash my son's. And here's my kitty. Not very fond of him. What?
Here, kitty. Throw a rock at it.
No, I gotta throw a rock at it.
Come out.
Just throw a firecracker instead.
Nuh-uh, those are expensive. Give me the rock. You pussy. Come on, light that shit.
No, I'm throwing this rock.
Throw something, you asshole. Hey, it's that little Forthy again. All right, Forthy, time to teach you a lesson.
You stop it. Let's go here, yeah. Alright, so...
Somebody wake me when it's my turn.
That works.
That's going to leave some scars.
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now, and needing to punch you is one of them. I can't say no to kicking some Forthy ass. Yeah. Yeah. Have your boyfriend massage that for you. My turn now. Ha-ha. You like that, Forthy? Got a lot more waiting for you in middle school.
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
Okay, let me move that way. Gotcha. Fine. Laser eyes it is.
I like our eyes. my fucking turn, yeah.
Shining Hate Finger. Fucking Flick Rage. Sharon just didn't look slow enough back. Damage not back a foe. Alright.
Put this on your face, friend.
Oh, ram, ram,
go nuts, new kid.
Two actions, miss next turn.
You guys are kind of scrappy.
That gets on my shoes. I'm gonna be pissed. Feel the wrath of human kite. Stupid Forthy with a kite on his back.
And here I always thought kites were lame.
Happy to change your mind, Super Craig.
Who says I changed my mind? This move is awesome because relatively, yeah, I saw that coming.
You're up, Ass Blaster. Man, we kicked some six right ass.
You win.
Okay, that was pretty badass.
We make a good team.
All right, that was sweet. Wait until it gets on the internet about how the Coon and friends beat up 4 6th graders. This is great for our franchise. Kind of sucks for you, though, new kid, because now the 6th graders are going to be coming after you. Probably should have done that. That was pretty stupid. Kano, go and get our franchise up out.
Congratulations, new kid. Your fast travel system is fully operate. Good to go. Find more stations to expand your network. And when you get into trouble, Fast Pass will be there. Bye.
If I'm a speedster, then I should do it myself, right?
Your mother picked out that outfit for you? Someone should have a word with her.
Okay, the CBBA.
Yeah. Move along, we're creating chaos.
You're
smart to run from chaos.
Hope my new nose looks better than my old nose. Is it itchy in here or is that just my face?
Next time I'll bring in my own magazines.
Happy Halloween, new kid. Wait, is it Halloween? Let's make a deal. I'll follow you on Coonstagram if you take a selfie with me. How does that sound? Now you have a cool mom following you on Coonstagram.
You dare disrupt the flow of chaos?
Haha, you'll never get in here, super fool.
This town's getting a little too urban, if you know what I mean.
We just got in some new used stuff. When you get that sloppy seconds itch.
Hello there, you one of Kyle's friends? Sorry, I'm not much for selfies.
We're having a big sale on new used underwear this week.
Ew.
Hey, you know you don't work here, right?
So? So we got like Fred Flintstone. Oh my god. Alright, so we got Ash Ketchum's hat. We got Dipper Pines' hat. We got Fred Flintstone's outfit. We got Daphne, Olive Oil, Velma, April O'Neil, Fred, Barney, missing Popeye. Okay. I had to grab a screenshot of that. I gotta show my daughter. That's Prince's outfit. Oh my god. Charlie Brown. Ash. The FB. It looks familiar. Looks like a Prince outfit. Stan's hat thing. Holy crap. Okay, this store is just full of awesome stuff. They come back here and just see how much they can see. They notice.
Welcome to Freeman's Tacos. If there's anything I can interest you in, well, you just let me know.
Is he gonna earn another freckle?
Freeman's Tacos. Freeman's Tacos is completely craft your own. You know what crafting is, don't you? Just open up that crafting menu and we can get started. You can combine food items into whatever you like. Let's start with a staple, the burrito. A warm tortilla wrapped around, well, any old something.
Any old
here,
something.
I'll give you what you need to get started. This here shows how much food you need to fill up that tortilla. Now to just put it all together. Well done, kid. Now that you've got your first taste of crafting, let's dig in. You can combine food items into whatever you like. Go ahead. See what happens if you combine a burrito and an enchilada. Congratulations, new kid. With an enchilada and a burrito, you've crafted an enchirito. That's the first time anyone's ever done that. And what the hell? Have a few more recipes. They might just save your stupid ass. Nothing left to do now but document this moment in human history with a selfie. Okay, let's never do that again. Another one, huh? Well, all right.
I love this place because you can craft whatever food items you want.
Never thought going to the bathroom would be such a challenging task. Especially after you do a place like Taco Bell, or Freeman's Tacos.
Yeah. Welcome to Freeman's Tacos. Our special today is tacos.
Yay.
And just one more thing.
Yes.
They say that some farts are so powerful they can actually bend the fabric of time. You be careful out there.
Or whatever.
The cats in this town need to be empowered. I say unionize the cats.
Unionize the cats. Okay. Anything else? No. I am there. Mosquito is up there. Is the pedophile gone?
Well, aren't you photogenic?
There's PC principal. Illness.
ever tell you you're pretty quiet?
Hey, you. You want a selfie with me? Okay.
Dog poo. So they've added a bathroom.
Look like?
Boys, sissies, and girls. Okay. Used to just be the two bathrooms.
Are you like an undercover cop?
Do you want to play with me? You took a selfie with Ike. Let's do a better one.
I want to go to the slide.
Easy now.
Is this Mr. Slave's house? Yep, Mr. Slave and Big Al.
Sorry, kiddo. I just want to devour this book. Hey, cutie patootie. How about a selfie? Ooh, Jesus. Jesus Christ.
Those dirty fucking sixth graders. I fucking hate those guys. I hope they haven't captured my kitties.
Sorry, sweetie. I'm just not in the mood for selfies knowing my kitties are in danger.
Man, this artwork is all over the place. For some reason, I was kind of expecting them to have a fancier bathroom. Precarious penetrator.
Thank you.
Poosh. Effect damage. Save kitties to get.
I wish you would stroke me like you stroke that cat.